Ladies and gentlemen, the next experiment is very funny.
In het volgende experiment gebruikt Canasta twee spellen kaarten. Twee forumleden moeten elk drie kaarten trekken, ieder uit een verschillend spel. Ongezien gaat één kaart in de rechter, één in de linker en één in de borstzak. De drie kaarten mogen tevoren nog geschud of verwisseld worden.
Het is een gewoon spel kaarten. Dat moet ik u verzekeren.
Any three cards that you wish from the back. When you take them, don't look at them. But take the three cards and keep them in your hand.
Please. Drie kaarten. En
no, all together in one go.
Laat ze niet zien.
Anywhere, anything. Got it? No, three together. You have? All right. Don't look at them.
Kijk er niet naar.
Keep them flat on your hand like this. Now, would you please take the first one and place it in your right hand pocket. Take one, put it anyone, and put it into your left hand pocket. And take one, anyone, and put it into your breast pocket. And this is the second pack of playing cards.
In de zakken.
Right? Fifth of the cards here. Now I shall ask you, sir, on my left, take three cards, Mr. Seward. Take three cards from this pack. And don't look at them. Go ahead.
Ook hier drie kaarten uit.
Together. Mix them up in your hand.
Dat is goed.
And place one in your right pocket, anyone you wish. One in your left pocket.
Eén in de rechter, één in de linker.
And one in your breast.
Eén in de borstzak.
Have you done so?
Yes.
Have you done so? Now, ladies and gentlemen, you two gentlemen now can change your pockets if you wish. Mix up your cards if you wish. Or leave them alone. You can mix them up or leave them alone. Whatever you wish.
Kaarten mogen gewisseld worden.
The whole thing that's going to happen is that not only have you taken exactly the same three cards from two different packs, but both of you have exactly the same card in exactly the same pocket.
Beide hebben precies dezelfde kaarten in dezelfde zakken.
I don't think it's possible really, but let's see. Are you satisfied? You want to change?
No, I have changed.
You have changed already?
I have changed.
Are you satisfied or do you want to change?
I'm satisfied.
You're satisfied. So let's hope for the...
Nu zal blijken of beide forumleden dezelfde kaarten hebben getrokken en op dezelfde plaats in hun kostuum hebben zitten.
And if they've put them in exactly the same pocket. Which pocket will you take first?
The right hand pocket.
Right hand pocket. Take the card out and put it here. And show it to us what it is. And hold it to the camera. Five of hearts, heart and feet. What is yours? No. Please, hold it, please. Don't look yet. Mix them up on your pockets, please. Change your pockets. See, he knows, unfortunately. Without looking yet. Now, in your right pocket now, you must have the heart and fear. Take it out, don't look at it yet. Take it out and show it to us. Heart and fear, pin. But he's changed it, unfortunately.
Tweemaal hart de vijf, dat klopt dus.
What about another pocket? What is yours? Breast pocket, take it out. What is it? Nine of diamonds. Roten, negen. What is yours? Oh, we failed here. Queen of spades. What is in the other pocket? I'm sorry. Queen of spades. So we have queen of spades, the vrouw, schoppenvrouw, nine of diamonds, and five of hearts from the blue hand. And what's the other card? Nine of diamonds. We fell in one pocket. Actually, if you wouldn't change, we're probably right.
Nu blijkt dat, hoewel de plaats niet helemaal klopte, de kaarten toch dezelfde waren.
Right? How was that done?